Welcome back everyone to Roofing Insights. In today's video, I will explain 12 products and services that we offer in our online roofing business school. First of all, guys, thank you so much for your support. We just passed 23,000 subscribers. Today is January 2nd when I record this video. By the time you watch it, we're probably gonna have more than that. Thank you for continuing engagement with our channel. We wouldn't be here without you. We have launched online business school during our roofing process conference in Orlando, and right away we have a lot of attention, a lot of people signed up. So we took a couple weeks to really think and brainstorm and ask for feedback, listen to first students of ours. So today we're gonna launch a few more services that even those who sign up first don't know we have. If you already sign up or thinking about signing up, please watch this video all the way to the end so you know exactly what to expect and what's there for you. Here are top 12 products and services inside our full package consulting deal in our online business school. Number one, you get one scheduled 30-minute phone call with me every single week. I wanna talk to you, I wanna listen to you, I wanna log into your accounts, and I wanna see what's going on in your business. This is the only guaranteed way to get my attention every single week for 30 minutes. Once you're my student, all my attention is on you, on your business, and I'll find a way to help you. Number two, I will be managing your marketing budget and your accounting if you let me. What I mean by that is it's up to you if you wanna give me access to your accounting software like QuickBooks or anything else. If you do let me, I wanna log in, it's absolutely confidential. I wanna know how much you're spending on the marketing right now. I wanna know where your money is going, and I will show you where to save or where we can be spending more to get greater return on your marketing investment. If you let me be inside of your QuickBooks, we'll make decisions like how much you're charging right now, can you be charging a little bit more? What services you're not offering, you could be offering to complement your roofing business, things like that, all inside your QuickBooks and your CRMs. If you let me to have access of those during those 30-minute weekly calls, we'll figure out what works in your market the best. Number three, I wanna be inside your CRM to help you with your process. Not only me, but some people on my team as well. It's optional, you don't have to give me access if you feel like you don't wanna open up your books or your process, but if you let me, we will make those decisions together. I will help you to build your process, to build your CRM, to make people who works for you accountable, and we will do it together if you let me. Product number four is your paperwork. A roofing business has a lot of custom paperwork, anything from contracts with your employees, subcontractors, homeowners, to completion forms, insurance completion forms. There is a lot of forms in my roofing business. We have about 50. So if you're my student, we will help you to custom tailor any legal document that you need in your business to fit your roofing business needs. Service number five. It might sound like too good to be true, but you get my attorney and I will be paying for you to use my attorney for legal consultation. You still will have to go through me. I'll have to decide if we have to bring him in, but my attorney will be going over your contracts because you're probably gonna be out of state and we will have to figure out what works in your state. But I want your legal bill. I'll repeat, I want your legal bill. I want you to look at our online business school as your legal insurance. If somebody ever sued you, or if you ever have a legal question, I don't want you to deal with lawyers. I want you to ask for help and I will connect you with a lawyer and I'll pay his bill on your behalf. If anybody ever sues you, I want my lawyers at discounted rate to defend you, or we will cover the bill 100% if we can afford it. For example, if you're my student for 6 months, somebody sued you or somebody's not paying you, we have to send a couple letters, that's probably gonna be free to you. But if OSHA sues you and it's, I don't know, $50,000 legal fees. I'll cover as much as I possibly can, but we will bring lawyers and we'll help you at discounted rates so you don't go out of business. That's gonna be your legal insurance. So my lawyer is your lawyer. As long as you are my student, we will work on your paperwork, we will look at your business, of your liabilities, of your risks, and we'll help you the best way possible. And if somebody comes after you, they will be messing with me and my lawyer as well. We will help you and we will protect you. Product number six, it's graphic designer. You get my graphic designer for your business needs if you're my student. You don't have to pay extra for it, and we do have one of the best graphic designers out there. If our roofing business school grows, we're just gonna bring few more graphic designers from our network, but we do have someone on staff. So next time you design a vehicle wrap, billboard, you need new logo, just ask and we will design it for you at no cost, just because you are one of our awesome students. Number seven is my entire team. If you guys have been at our conference or at one of our classes, you know that I'm just the guy behind the camera. I have an amazing team who serves me and all our followers. So once you become student of Roofing Insights Business School, you get our entire team at your disposal. We have amazing receptionists, great videographers, graphic designer, we have attorney, plus I have my entire roofing business team who also will be helping my students at Roofing Insights Business School. Product number eight, monthly case studies. Every month, we're gonna bring you one successful residential retail roofing contractor from somewhere in the country. They're not gonna be from Minneapolis like Storm Group. They might be coming from your state, from all over the country. We're gonna probably interview them for YouTube channel, and there's probably gonna be some popular video with that company, but with you, we will be sharing how much money they're spending on marketing, what CRM are they using, how much are they charging, their hiring ads, and what do they do different in their market to be as successful as they are. So every single month, we're gonna be bringing you one successful contractor that we, Roofing Insights, learned from. For example, in the month of January, we're gonna be bringing you what we have learned from Eric Reno from Michigan. You get the idea. So you will be seeing those contractors on YouTube channel, but every month inside the Roofing Insights Business School, you will see actual lessons you can learn from those contractors. That brings me to product number nine, our exclusive content. I wish I could share everything I do with the world, but unfortunately it will make my business vulnerable and those who I interfere with, my affiliate partners, other contractors. We can't just show you our books, we can't show you our secrets because YouTube is too public. We don't want some stuff for the homeowners to see, we don't want to risk our own businesses. So we have to stay competitive, but to you, if you are a student of Roofing Insights Business School, we will be sharing some exclusive content, some stuff that we did in our classes, at our conferences, some keynotes we can't really share with the world on YouTube, but we will be sharing inside Online Business School. Product number 10 is actually my promise to you to visit your business at least once a year. Once you are my student, I wanna come to you. I wanna meet your team. I wanna see how you operate because phone calls not gonna give me full picture of how your business actually operates. I wanna go on an appointment with you. I wanna talk to your receptionist. I wanna see your books one-on-one, and I wanna see your market. I wanna see what you're doing there every single day. So once you are a full package student, we wanna do as much as we can to you, and we wanna come to you as a result, and we wanna engage with you, meet you, and everybody around you. Product number 11, once you become our full package student, you can attend any of our classes near you or our conferences for free. We're doing 10 classes this year alone in 2020 all over the United States. You can pick a couple around you if you're willing to travel to those. It's a full day classes. It's hands-on. You're gonna take a lot of notes and your brain gonna just explode by the end of the day. Or if you have decided to come to one of our conferences, we're gonna do two in 2020, June, Minneapolis, and December in Orlando, you can come for free. Don't have to pay anything. To register, just let us know your comment and we'll create a badge for you. And I saved the best for last. Only for our full access students, we will take on websites. I promised myself years ago, I will never be in a website business. I don't like website business, but because demand is so big and how many people came to me over the years because they got screwed by a website developer, and it's fundamental to any business to have a great website and you have to build from there. We have decided to partner up, actually build a team who will be building websites. So roofinginsights.com, roofing class, roofingschool.com, all those websites recently have been built by our team. We actually start building websites for our first students and results are great. I still use somebody in the United States to build some of my affiliate websites, but I have international team who will be helping my students with the website. So pretty much, if you trust us with your website, we're not trying to make money with a website. It's not a business. It's elite service. We're giving it to you at our cost, but we're signing off on every website that we build. So think about it like this. We're gonna be building your website with our elite vendor. Your money goes directly to them and we are gonna be overseeing it. So I'm not a website builder. Nobody at Roofing Insights are website builders, but we have amazing team behind us who can help with the websites and we will provide them anything you don't have. For example, if you don't have good pictures for your websites, we will do it. If you don't have good copy, good text, good stories, we will do it. If you don't have videos, we'll help you to come up with all of that so you have really good website because that's your foundation. And from that point forward, we will be building your business up. Again, it's not a business for us. It's a premium service. It's more of a liability, more of a risk, but I know the value of it for a roofing business. And that's number one recommendation request I've been getting over the years. And that's why I have decided to help my students with the website. Because if you don't have a good website, I don't think I can help you. And if you're paying somebody $5,000 to $10,000 a month and they're screwing you on a regular basis, there's nothing I can do but to recommend you to find somebody trustworthy. Do I know somebody trustworthy? I know a few people, but they also cost a lot of money. So my students will have website that I'm gonna be putting my name on. Those are 12 products and services you can expect if you are a student. And if you are signing up, not for the full access, but for partial access, you will have access to most of it. The only thing you can do is to talk to us, to ask anything custom tailored. You will see the contracts, but we're not gonna design contract tailored to your business. You can request almost anything that we talk about, or we upload all the documents inside the business school, you just cannot make a request, hey, can you make one for me? You can download it, you can see what other people are doing, but you will have to find somebody to do it for you. I'm gonna put all links and my phone number in description below. You can text me with questions about my school, but you cannot call me unless you are my student. We're not gonna spread ourselves too thin. Once we feel like we're to full capacity on a full package, we're gonna turn it off. And if you see that it's not available to sign up, it means at this time, we're not enrolling full package students in our school. But you can always sign up for watch and learn access. Hope it helps. Comment below if you guys have any questions or text us. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you are one of our existing students or have attended one of our classes in the past, please share your feedback in comments below. Don't forget to subscribe or like, that always helps.